stop right there. Surrender your weapons.
I have an ancient Sith duel to complete. I will do no such thing.
Thanaton is making his statement before the Dark Council. You will not interfere, or I and my apprentices will have something to say about it.
That's precisely what I intend to do. Thanaton has tried to kill me for the last time.
Just because he has failed doesn't mean I will. There is a whole strata of politics you have no exposure to. Did you think Thanaton was alone in his beliefs? Gentlemen, if you would, kill her.
Take it easy.
Okay, I had to stop streaming for a little bit. I got tired of looking at the Zabrak. So I redid everything. Same class, character, questline. Except I'm using a... human female now. Something a little better to look at least. But I left off exactly where I did with the other one, and that's the only thing that's changed is the character.
My lords, her master was corrupt. She is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
He abandoned the arena for the Kagath when he abandoned Corellia. He is mine to kill.
We are well aware of the rules of Kagath.
The Kagath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Kagath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Kresh.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
He's had ample opportunity to kill me. He lacks the strength to finish the job.
I am a member of the Dark Council. I am your superior.
I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. My lords, her master was corrupt. She is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
He abandoned the arena for the Kagath when he abandoned Corellia. He is mine to kill.
We are well aware of the rules of Kagath.
The Kagath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Kagath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Kresh.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
He's had ample opportunity to kill me. He lacks the strength to finish the job.
I am a member of the Dark Council. I am your superior.
I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it. I won't be defeated. I can't be.
I'm sorry, Thanaton. Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
Finally, the recognition I deserve. Is there a fancy title to go with it?
She's only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. She's earned her place. By order of the Dark Council, and in light of your reputation as a master of the dark side, you are now Darth Nox. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith. Answerable only to the Emperor himself.
Will I get to meet the Emperor? Why isn't he here?
The Emperor will summon you if and when he wishes it. Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Dromund Kaas and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
Thank you.
Kida mela swe sama word sign in merem nai saiga trawa digdal.
My lord, I am most honored and humbled to serve.
Purge this pyramid of any who are still loyal to Thanaton. They are traitors.
My lord, wouldn't we be better served if... I mean, of course, my lord, I will obey.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
But we're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the frozen wastes of Hoth once more. Alone and forgotten.
Then stay here forever. I admit, I've grown used to the power.
Curse you! We will find our revenge! We will find our freedom!
To think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me, it makes me sick.
In vise juja lekis, hirenemo in madibas, u sudidas cha su bigup.
Thanaton is dead, and with him, the old Sith ways. I am the future of the Sith Order, and I intend to reshape it in my image. The Empire and the Sith belong to me.
I places Amin's Waihais fools. Go and did a seek from Tauhans.
I have kids to feed. I didn't...
Enough. Officer, show our friend some Drummond Kaas hospitality.
My lord, you are as a living god. I would serve you to death. I would call you mother. I would guard your legacy.
That would be an honor.
Thank you, lord.
Ustaupheim, I see Jai in Alam, is Frumadine Habans. How saip, sai uran sa sayans, du sayan frawa.
You have my word.
Swikun baba mip, luseba aspil ans, gaswikon.
Relentless beast! Quickly, while I have the upper hand, I finish the work on my ritual. There's only one more piece required. Will you help?
It's my honor to serve you.
The ritual I propose requires one more thing. A Rakata box. A sort of mental prison employed by the ancient Rakatan Infinite Empire. One of these boxes has recently been discovered on Taras, of all places. It's being transported off the planet soon. We must recover it.
What's the box for?
I'll explain once we've recovered it. Hurry. We must intercept the box at the Taras space station. The ritual can't be performed without it.
Your service, my lord.
Thank you.
course.
Ufar aleze rekejja.
Excellent. This ricotta box is key to the ritual. Even one as force resistant as Ken won't be able to resist the box's pull. He will be imprisoned, and I will finally have this wonderful body to myself. One more thing. Once the ritual has begun, I need you to give me as much of your power as you can, so I can resist the box's pull. Understood?
Won't any power I give to you also go to Kem?
Once the ritual starts, our spirits will be separate enough that it shouldn't matter, as long as I maintain control. Now, let's get started. Yes, it's working. The box is activating. I can feel its pull.
Who dares keep beaming on?
The monster is too strong. Quick, give me your power or I'll be pulled in.
Do you really think I'm that stupid?
No, I'll kill you! You will regret this!
In biso se waitai spila pressing kretai. In bise e wanata ataragata injais.
Here, have my strength.
Aru Jamunja.
No! What are you doing? We have a deal!
Swaiwai Silvans in Iswish, Paman ik Alkas Jam, Guidis in Tis Iswares.
I thought she'd never leave.
Iswarim ja algamboze uspalib. Ja us de ans alfras no job. Diabulus afstop fara. Aulas ja silvanas ja taimar paus, aiklas jon, launekai in kuda aitin.
You are the finest shadow killer I've ever met.
Jardo squidis in bizoze ja bullaipat.
Anyone suspected of illegally traveling from Corellia is to be scrutinized for signs of Rakul contamination, and if deemed appropriate, eliminated.
Moff Ilion Regus. I'm recruiting the Empire's finest for the final push in the war. Operation Dark Ice. Your reputation precedes you. Do we have your support?
I'll do whatever it takes to win the war.
I'm sending the coordinates for the planet Ilum. Used to be a frozen wasteland only a few Jedi bothered with. But a few weeks ago, Imperial scientists discovered a way to turn Adegan lightsaber crystals into the most significant breakthrough in military technology since the hyperdrive.
Let me guess. These Adegan lightsaber crystals can only be found on Ilum.
Ilum is the biggest supply, and our scientists have had more success with Ilum's crystals than any other kind. The Empire won on Corellia, but it was costly. We're outnumbered. We need the technological edge. We need Ilum's crystals. But as usual, the Republic's intent on interfering.
I'll take care of the Republic. You focus on getting those crystals.
Then we have an arrangement. Ilum's a nasty place. Cold as Hoth, covered in ice and mountainous terrain. Makes moving large armies impossible. I hope to see you soon.
I see three flaws, Major. You've split your forces, you're vulnerable in the air, and you take our enemy for idiots. You think that Jedi isn't expecting this?
Hey, Rifleman.
My lord, thank you for coming. If it weren't for the Sith, the Empire would collapse all around us.
This chatter's all well and good, but you still haven't told me what I'm doing here.
Adegan crystals. Imperial scientists can now transform these glitzy bits of rock into the most powerful stealth technology in the galaxy. We want every ship in the Imperial Armada fitted with this tech. An unstoppable stealth armada.
I take it you've run into trouble, or you wouldn't have called me.
To succeed, we need two things. To control Ilum's crystal supply, and to bring our fleet safely to Ilum for modification. Ilum's no place for a war. Narrow passages, sharp jutting rocks, and the coldest wind you ever felt. But that Republic Admiral wants a war. He sent Jedi Master Jerik Kaden to lead the Republic's elite alien armies on the ground. Kaden's pinned us in.
Why must the Jedi always interfere?
The Jedi think of Ilum as their planet. Only two of them were here when we arrived, but they have ruins scattered around the place. The ruins housing Master Kaden's base are too small for anything but a strike team, and they're surrounded by cliffs full of Duras shock troopers.
Then have your soldiers stand aside and let a professional take care of this.
Our only chance is to lure the Duras shock troopers into the open, where they're vulnerable. I've established fake supply depots between here and the ruins. Master Kaden is over-aggressive. He's already mobilized the shock troopers to capture the depots, clean out the Duros at the supply depots, and then assault the ruins base.
Swirpos.
My lord. Best duelist in my class.
Thank you.
Is there trouble, Master Caden?
No, Admiral. My guests have simply arrived sooner than expected. Rest assured, this war can only end one way.
Have you ever considered coming over to the dark side?
Many times. But only in the hopes of destroying every Sith in existence. You are on Jedi land, and I'm only going to ask once for you to leave.
This place seems badly kept for such vital land. Maybe 1,000 years ago it belonged to the Jedi, but right now it's up for grabs.
I would expect you of all people to understand the significance of this place. The crystals your empire hopes to turn into a weapon of mass murder are visible signs of an invisible truth, the Force. A Jedi does not kill until forced. I would sooner kill every Imperial on Ilum than allow these crystals to be desecrated.
Then you'll die for something you believe in.
One with the Force, I will be even stronger.
Troopers, join me for the Republic.
Ah!
This is a military matter, Malgus.
You appeal to the Dark Council for help. Here I am.
Master Caden is dead.
See, Malgus, we have everything under control.
Members of the Dark Council are not convinced. Darth Malgus, I'll just be observing for the time being.
Observing, hmm? Before his death, Master Caden ordered an army of Kalish mercenaries to take our only functioning crystal mine. We need the crystals. We need that mine. I want the Republic's Kalish army destroyed. Show the galaxy the price of allying with the Republic.
When I'm done with the Kalish, no one, alien or human, will dare ally with the Republic.
You know the mission.
The victory on Corellia cost us nearly a tenth of our forces. That's hardly a rate of attrition we can support, is it?
Does this have something to do with the mission, Malgus?
The Kalish are warlike, ritualistic people. In my brief time on Kali, I observed the ritual by which they chose their war leader, challenge their general, win their respect, and they will defend that mine to the death for the Empire.
Aliens! You want us to recruit aliens?
I didn't realize the battle on Corellia was so costly.
New planet, new contest. We can't fear the past. The mine is at the end of a crystal cave, with several Republic outposts guarding it. Sure, challenge the Kalish general, then bring me his head.
Darth Malgus's plan makes more sense.
I will not trust the Empire to mercenary freaks.
If we don't bolster our forces, there will be no future for the Empire. Go to the mine, gather the weapons of the Kalish warriors, and plant them in the ice to initiate the rite of challenge.
sorry. I was meditating.
Huh?
I am War Leader Gilrix. Who challenges me?
I am Sith, a Lord of the Dark Council.
Your titles mean nothing to me. What do you want with the people of Kali?
You are enemies of the Empire. You must die.
Then you issue a false challenge. Warriors, to arms!
Are you deliberately trying to provoke me?
I'm doing what I was sent to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have other matters to attend to.
At least some people around here still have sense. Good work at the mine.
I've never liked negotiating.
The mine's been reclaimed. We can resume our crystal operations. Our best recon teams are scouting the Republic base for an attack. But in the meantime, we need to prepare for the arrival of the prototype fleet.
What's the mission?
We need the fleet in place on the surface. Everything we need to build the stealth armada is on that fleet. But the Republic's anti-aircraft artillery installation controls the skies. Anything that flies too low gets shot down. The Republic's artillery base is protected by a ray shield and the Republic's best alien forces. Delta Squad will disable the ray shield, while you storm the base and destroy the guns.
There will be other obstacles beyond the troops and the ray shield. Count on it.
That's why I'm sending you in. We're putting our best piece on the board, so to speak. We want to time the attack so you can strike the instant the ray shield goes down, before the Republic can scramble reinforcements. Get into position at the comm relay just outside the artillery base. Contact Delta Squad when you're ready, and they'll bring the ray shield down. After that, it's up to you. Destroy those guns and get out of there. Alive.
was a trap. The Republic were waiting for us at the shield generators. We're under heavy fire. I don't know how long we can...
Did you hear that? Somebody's played us for fools. The Republic artillery base is protected by a huge ray shield. We can't destroy the anti-air guns until that ray shield is down. Looks like you have a new mission. Destroy the shield generators, and then attack the Republic artillery base and take out the guns.
The Empire might save itself the expense of an army and just hire me next time.
We don't have time to scramble another squad to the generators. Remember, you won't be able to reach the Republic's artillery until the ray shield is down. Take out the shield generators, and then destroy the guns. Contact me at the Republic base once both the shield generators and the guns are destroyed. My men will move in and clean up.
My lightsaber is ready, should you have need.
The guns are destroyed.
We're slicing the Republic's computers now. Let's see what they're doing out there in the cold.
Ah, Master Caden's killer. He was a good man, and will be sorely missed. But killing one great man is never enough. The Republic has always thrived on the effort of its united citizens. Lieutenant, input the coordinates of the Imperial base into the ELX-25 and fire when ready. Give my regards to Moff Regis.
Blast! The ELX-25 was only supposed to be in planning stages. If it's operational, it could obliterate our base with a single shot.
Then we better work quickly. Get me the coordinates, and I'll destroy it.
We're tracing the Admiral's signal now. We have to improvise. Based on estimates of the ELX-25's range, and the origin of the Admiral's transmission, it should be at these coordinates. We have limited time, and you're closest. Destroy that weapon.
I hope the Admiral's still around when I get there.
Me too. The Republic will answer for this. Destroy the ELX-25, or we'll have no choice but to retreat from Ilum.
Thank you.
How did the Republic learn of our plans?
All the more reason the Empire needs to reimagine itself for the changing times.
Once we build a stealth armada, we won't need change.
The Empire rose to power without alien coalitions. It can keep its power without them, too.
The Republic's base is built into a cliffside. The main fleet is going to batter the exposed site to oblivion. The objective is to claim the Republic crystal supplies, kill Admiral Shai, and open the docking bay door so Imperial forces can clean up. You'll be entering through this tunnel and hitting deep within the mountain, where the fleet can't reach.
And while you and the main fleet give the Republic a beating, I'll prep the crystal fleet for the transfer of the Republic's crystals.
A two-pronged attack. Are you on board?
I came to Ilum to win this war. I'm not going to quit now.
If you're ready, Darth Malgus.
The Dark Council has placed me at your command.
Then let's start the attack. Good luck.
Anything you like? Come again.
I hope you understand the futility of all of this. You claim the crystals for the Empire. They build their armada. We will find a way to detect it, to destroy it. And then, the Empire will build something bigger and better. On and on and on, until we destroy each other or the galaxy.
It's past time I ended you.
I figured you would say that. suppose you think that if you just kill me, this will all be over. What did I tell you about destroying great men? The Empire will fail because it insists on being a set of individuals rather than a true citizenship. Because it insists on pushing everyone else to the margins. We pull the weak up and become stronger as a result.
Looks like it's your turn to die now.
I don't care what you have to do, Major. Find Malgus and find that fleet.
Let me guess. Malgus has taken the Crystal Fleet. You can never trust the principled ones.
Grand Moff, it's Malgus on the Holonet.
This better be good.
Fellow Sith, citizens of the Empire. Too long the strength of the Empire has been beholden to the infighting of the Dark Council and the disappearance of an apathetic Emperor. Sith, children of Sith and warriors everywhere, I declare a new empire, open to all who long for conquest, freedom from inhibition, and the right to follow their passions.
What does he think he's doing?
The Dark Council is dissolved. Those who would join Darth Serevin in supporting me, cast aside your titles, and let me lead you to victory. Those who will not, prepare to face our stealth armada. The Emperor is gone. His station and power are mine. We will conquer the galaxy while the Emperor sleeps.
Once he controls the stealth armada, he will be almost unstoppable.
I know I've asked too much of you already, but this new Empire can't succeed. I need your help to stop Darth Malgus.
I don't like being betrayed.
Doing the Dark Council's work, he said. I will convene an emergency war council. Take this time to prepare for battle, then meet me in my bunker. Darth Malgus will not survive this day.
last, a worthy disciple. Be gone.